Hello, Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So it is August 23rd, and if you're taking the September exam, you're probably thinking about it even more than usual. You're probably getting more nervous. And if you aren't more nervous, you probably are after now hearing me say that you probably are, right? So sorry about that, but I'm sure 99.9% of you guys are thinking more about the board exam now. So I just wanted to offer some insight on a couple things. So I've been getting a few emails from students lately, and I thought I must not be, you know, explaining my different courses well enough, because I have been getting questions on the Board Exam Prep Academy, which is a full board exam prep course. But if you're taking the board exam in September, now is not the time to sign up for that one, because it's a full course. I suggest signing up for it 3 to 6 months prior to taking the board exam. So that one is the Board Exam Prep Academy. But my next one is our Express Board Exam Prep. So this is the one that, if you're taking the board exam in September, this is the one to sign up for, because it's a full 30 days of pretty much studying for the board exam. So you go through tests, modules, there's PowerPoints on those main topics that you have to know. So it's not as large as the other full course, but it does have everything that you have to know for the board exam. And it's perfect for those students who you feel like you probably studied enough at this point, but then at the same time, you don't know, because you don't want to not study for a month and then feel like you don't remember anything, but you don't want to have to study things over again that you've already studied. So this is that course that will kind of go through everything with you and make sure that you know the main topics that you have to know for the board exam. Now, the next thing that I do offer, which I just uploaded on the website here, so starting September the 1st, for those of you who want to sign up for a full hour, so this is for our board exam boot camp. So this is a full hour of live tutoring September the 1st. And this has, I go through everything. So I go through, well, I shouldn't say everything, because I don't have time to go through everything, but I go through mock exam questions and case studies for that full hour. And the nice thing about this is, if you have any questions, I am there live at the same time. So if you have questions, if you're, you know, thinking, okay, this is question number one, talking about perio, just as an example, and I don't understand why that's the right answer. Shouldn't it be this one? Well, now and or then is the perfect time to ask me, because I will be there live. So students have been asking, so what's the difference between this board exam boot camp and the Express Board Exam Prep course? So this board exam boot camp, this is for those students who don't want to read anymore. You know, they don't want to necessarily read more info. They don't want to study anything else, or they don't want to read like PowerPoints or notes or textbooks. They just want to know, okay, if I take this main mock exam, if I do the live tutoring, will I pass? So this is perfect for those students who are pretty much saying, I have studied enough, I don't need to anymore, but just one last thing to make sure that I pass. And that is those mock exam questions that we will be going through live on September the 1st. And I do also send you guys a full PowerPoint with more questions attached to that. So mock exam questions, case studies, there's about 200 questions overall. So it is a lot, but you don't necessarily have to read anything. So this is what's happening September the 1st. But the other course, the Express Board Exam Bootcamp, once again, this is for those who still want to study more, and you might be taking mock exam tests or packages now, and you might be thinking, I still don't feel like I know as much as I should. So if you're in that boat, then you want to take something like this, because there are actually notes and PowerPoints on those topics that you have to know. So does that make sense? If you guys have questions, let me know. I do have everything for you on the main site here. I will leave the links for you on the bottom. If you're looking for the Board Exam Prep Academy, so this is 3 to 4 months prior to taking the board exam at least, or the Express, which you can pretty much take any time. Or if you're looking for the Board Exam Bootcamp, which I should actually put up here a little bit higher for you. This one, so far, you just have to click on the Dental Hygiene Board Exam Prep. But this is actually for Dental Assistants 2. So it's a little bit of both. And then you just have to click here. But if you guys have questions, if you're not sure about something, please just let me know. And I will talk to you guys very, very soon.